You'll soon harbor an awesome power. Yet it seems you would rather choose death.
I'm taking Ashley back, whether you like it or not.
Ah, the audacity of youth.
Leon, now!
Come back anytime.
Ah!
hunk of junk? I don't know about this, Leon.
There's only one way to find out. You operate.
You sure you want to do this?
Yeah.
All right. Here goes nothing. How are you feeling?
Like a million bucks.
I thought you were gonna die. All right, guess I'm up.
You okay? I don't know about you, but I think it's time we go home. Something's not right. Ashley, you stay here. Ada! Better try a new trick, because that one's getting old. You okay?
I've been better.
What's so funny?
Oh, I think you know. The American prevailing is a cliché that only happens in your Hollywood movies. Oh, Mr. Kennedy. You entertain me. To show my appreciation, I will help you awaken from your world of clichés.
Ada, stand back.
Sorry, Leon. Hand it over.
Ada, you do know what this is.
Don't worry. I'll take good care of it.
Ada!
Gotta go. If I were you, I'd get off this island too.
She really pushed it.
Here, catch. Better get a move on. See you around.
Very cute. Let's go home.
Sounds like a great idea. Mission accomplished. Right, Leon?
Not quite. I still have to get you home safe.
So, after you take me back to my place, how about we do some, overtime?
Sorry.
Somehow I knew you'd say that, but it doesn't hurt to ask, you know? So, who was that woman anyway?
Why do you ask?
Come on, tell me.
She's like a part of me I can't let go.
Let's leave it at that.
Thank you.
Hunnigan, is that you?
Finally, the line's jack-free.
Hey, Hunnigan, no glasses.
Forget the glasses. What's the status of the mission?
I've rescued the subject. We're returning home.
You did it, Leon.
Thanks. You know, you're kind of cute without those glasses. Give me your number when I get back.
May I remind you that you're still on duty?
Story of my life.